Something Labs, and today I'd like to show you how to put together the NYU face shield. The NYU face shield design is made up of a primary lens, the headband, plastic headband, and the plastic elastic strap. The NYU face shield is lightweight, reusable, and really easy to make. In your kits, you will receive 100 lenses, 100 headbands, and 100 elastic straps. The first step is to remove the plastic film. And then you want to remove the plastic film on your headband. And step two, you want to tie a knot on one end of your elastic. And then you want to thread through the inside hole. Going all the way through and thread through the outside hole. And then on this side, you want to thread through the outside hole and then through the inside hole. To double check your work, you want to make sure that the knots are on the same side of the face shield and through the inside holes. Next, you want to put your plastic headband, starting by putting the tongue through the loop that you've created. Voila! You have an NYU face shield. So once you've completed your face shields, you can go ahead and stack them nice and neatly like that. And what you want to do is stack them into rows of 25. And then if you could put each row of 25 on each side of the bag like this, it should fit. And this makes for 50 NYU face shields.